knife-wielding man is shot and killed by Santa Ana police.
But was the shooting justified?
According to police, a school police officer shot and wounded a man this morning who was driving toward another officer in Santa Ana. Police say a man suffered serious injuries after he was shot by another man Sunday night in Santa Ana.
I'm from a cold city, they show no pity. Roll with me, careful or be gone quickly. Right here ain't no one that gon' give a fuck. School system sucks, cops is corrupt. Some pulling me down, some pulling me up. I'm feeling stuck, every day out of luck. I have to duck when the gas be squeezing. Come and go like seasons, gone for no reason. Crooked pig shooting, not somebody leaking. Cause the way he dressed, look how they treat him. Innocent but nobody believed him. Now he bleeding, he know that he leaving. Mom is crying, brother is screaming. Wake the fuck up, yo, I must be dreaming. Son of God, but all I see is demons. My attitude, fuck you, gotta get even. He passed away, they light candles up. But the next day, no one gon' give a fuck. Standing in a circle, pouring out liquor. My state of mind all purple.
Yeah, well, you guys, we're here at the Santa Ana Police Department where detectives are investigating what happened. This is an area police describe as very dangerous, a place they say they are seeing more and more gang activity.
Santa Ana police are looking for a man who shot three men following a possible gang-related argument Sunday night.
Yo, I live for the present, life is a gift. Sometimes here it feels that life ain't shit. And I don't know what we did to deserve this. This is shit I think about when I light my spliff. It's kinda crazy when I ride through town. I see so many lives just go down. Nobody care, all we got is each other. More murders occur than you see on the news covers. Alcoholic beverages, broken marriages. Hope perishes, everyday caring less. Babies pushing baby carriages. And why am I sharing this? If feels nobody listens. In a nutshell, all we got is the grave of prison. Trapped in a system, we all victims. Follow life's rhythm before death start kissing. How can we face this day-to-day basis? And I get high to try to escape this. Too much of anything can hurt you. So my state of mind's all purple.
Late-night outing turns deadly for one young man in a Santa Ana parking garage. Police say a robber shot and killed him after the victim wouldn't comply with his demands. But this morning's shooting reminds many of what Santa Ana used to be.
They said this used to be gang central back in the day, you know, and they said that the city officials are really, really wary of, you know, stuff that attracts young people, kind of.
I just live in Tustin, so, you know, having to hear, you know, what goes on here in Santa Ana, you know, sometimes you don't want to come on this side of town.
A stigma of crime that police, business owners, and residents will have to fight hard to overcome.